Tulane University student dies at a rest stop on the coast. It happened on Interstate 10 in Jackson County. 21-year-old Margaret Maurer died when two tires came loose from a passing 18-wheeler and hit her. It hit her body. Police say the tires also damaged two cars. They're now looking into how the tires loosened from the big rig.